Bye.
Hello, everybody. My name is Alyssa Kulani. This is my boyfriend, Tanner.
Hi, guys.
But that has nothing to do with him today. Today, I'm just going to be vlogging. I think we're going to go surprise my mom with a Louis Vuitton bag. She has literally had the same Louis Vuitton bag for like 10 years, and it's like the first one she ever bought. She uses it all the time, but it's coming to an end. I think we should show them it. And then we're going to go to the mall. We got to get coffee first.
Coffee first.
And then we're gonna surprise her. I don't know how we're gonna surprise her yet.
We'll figure it out.
Yeah. Okay, this is her old bag. As you can see, breaking. See right through that. I'm pretty sure, yeah, it also has like wear here. I don't know, it's just, look at this thing. Old, old news. Ew, look at these pockets. Yeah, it's time for a new one. So that's her old bag. We're gonna go find her a new one. Hopefully we can find one she'll like. She's kind of into like smaller crossbody bags now. So I think we're gonna go check Louis Vuitton. And then where I got this bag, like vintage stuff.
Mm-hmm.
So maybe we can check there. Cause she kind of was saying that she really likes the vintage Louis Vuitton bags, but that's what we're gonna go do.
Cool.
We're getting coffee. What?
And by any chance, did you have a rewards card on you?
Let's get one.
No, but I'll grab one.
Awesome. We'll have one ready at
Quinta.
You can grab
it. Debit.
Wait, I got lots of change.
What?
I got tons of change.
Yep, every 7 times you come in, you get like free coffee.
Oh, that's
coffee,
litty.
Stuff like that.
This weather is making me so happy. Isn't it putting you in a better mood? Don't you feel like a happier person?
I talked about that in my vlog.
Yeah.
In my last vlog.
Like, I just have felt so miserable these past like 4 months. But like, miserable as in like, can't do anything.
I'm gonna go make out with my boyfriend.
Okay, we're at the mall. We just parked. So we're gonna go look in Louis Vuitton, and then I think Tanner might get a bag. I love this bag.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Is there anything else you would like to see?
Not today.
Not today?
Okay, we're good.
I need to swish some money over too if I'm buying that bag.
Yeah.
All right. I'm just waiting.
Oh, okay, yeah.
For one of the two.
Hi, I'm just popping in here really quick to say to say that I've been spending a lot of money for videos lately. Please don't skip my ads on this video. This is probably the only video that isn't gonna get demonetized on my channel at the moment. I'm gonna go broke, I won't be able to eat. Please, I mean, just watch 10 seconds of every ad. That'd be nice. Okay, we just left the mall and we got the bag.
How much money did we spend? Like $5,000 at the mall today?
Yeah. Oops, I don't mean it. Yeah, that's true. I didn't spend $5,000. He spent some money on his bag. He got such a cute bag. I'm gonna show you guys what bag I got. Tanner has a warrant out for his arrest, so I'm just a little...
No, I don't. I have a conviction. It's a difference. If she puts that in, it's not a conviction, or it's not a warrant. I got a speeding ticket, and I'm a little bit late on paying it because I was hardly speeding and I don't want to pay it. You know how it is, but I'll pay it like right now.
We're gonna park somewhere because my mom is already at home. So I'm gonna show you guys the bag. I think she's gonna like it. If she doesn't, then.
That sucks.
Yeah, I have the receipt. She can go find whatever bag she wants. It's so cute, I love it. I might steal it, once, just once. Okay.
I'll show y'all the bag, hopefully nobody robs us.
Okay, so this is the bag that I got.
Ooh!
Woo! So you open this and there's a little pocket right here. Then there's a little zipper here and the main compartment. Very cute. My favorite thing was this chain. I just think it makes it like so classy looking. You can wear it like short, like this, like this.
Mm-hmm.
Or you can go like this. And then it has like this black like thing here, and you put this crossbody, which is so cool in my opinion. I think it is such a cute bag. There's another one we looked at when we went to the store, like me and my mom together, but I think this one's better. I hope she likes this monogram though. I don't know if she'll like it. How are we gonna surprise her? should I just give it to her? Because I feel like if I blindfold her and tell her I have a surprise, she's gonna know like exactly what it is. Because I've like mentioned, oh, like I eventually will buy you one of these bags. Like she just doesn't know when I'm buying it. She kind of knows I was thinking of buying her a bag eventually.
I say literally walk in the door with it.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Okay, let's do that then. Yes, okay, I gotta try and fix this box so it's not like ugly. She has no idea what she's getting. This bag is such a surprise because I don't think it was in stores last time we
I've never seen that bag before.
No, me either. I didn't even see it when I was online. But also I was trying to look for a bag that was a little bit less pricey. It's expensive, but my mommy deserves it. Should I talk about how much I love my mommy?
Yeah, talk about how much
I love my mommy. All my life, my mom has literally been my bestest friend. She's gonna cry.
She's gonna cry or you're gonna cry?
Me gonna cry.
She's gonna cry.
My mom has done literally everything for me. From everything, like stuff in high school. She was my only friend. She's done everything for me and she spoiled me as a kid, so I feel like she deserves this. Hey, being emotional on camera. This just definitely doesn't look as good as how they did it.
Oh, that's fine. I'm impressed.
Thanks. I'm so excited. Okay, let's go home. We just got home. We're not doing anything special. I'm just gonna walk in because if we blindfold her, she's totally gonna know. Okay, let's go. Hi. You shouldn't have done that. You shouldn't have bought me this. Why? Look, look at
so much money.
Oh. I'm gonna kill you.
This is so much money, Lisa.
I love it. Do you?
Yeah.
I saw it and I was like, that is perfect. Look, I'll show you. So
yeah, it's really pretty.
So it has this and then this pocket and then see, look at this strap. So you have all the, so basically you can wear it like this.
Yeah.
Like this. Or you can wear it like this. So it's crossbody and handle. So you have the best of both worlds. Isn't it pretty?
It's really pretty.
You're happy?
Yes, thank you.
I love you.
You should know. I love you.
Love you. Do you like it?
Yeah.
Are you sure?
I love it.
Yeah. Do you?
Yeah.
You really like it?
Yeah.
Wow. Okay, I'm so glad she liked it because I was a little bit nervous that she might not like it.
I didn't even see this one here.
It wasn't there.
It's so pretty.
I didn't know if you would have, like, they don't have it in this monogram. But I hope you don't mind this one. I just thought maybe like to change it up.
I love the chain. Hey?
Yeah. As soon as I saw it, I was like, I love that.
It's so pretty.
Look at us, Matty. Plus 40 bags.
I love you.
I love you. I saw it and I was like,
it's
perfect.
Oh my God.
You love it?
Yes.
Good. So my mom was telling me that before I came home, she was looking at fake Louis Vuitton purses. She's like thinking to herself, like, I don't think I'd ever buy Louis Vuitton again because they're so expensive and like they've gotten really expensive over the years. They go up in price every single year. This is in her recents.
Wait, let me find one that has a...
And that one says Louis Vuitton. Like it's fake Louis Vuitton bags and like designer bags.
Because I was sitting there looking at that stuff for whatever. And then you came home and I was like, what?
Yeah.
I'm still crazy.
I know.
I'm in awe.
You made me this way. I came out of you, girl. It is a little bit later now and we order some food. Today was a really last minute decision. I didn't think I'd be surprising my mom this soon with like her like dream designer bag. But no, I'm really glad I did it. She deserves it and I love her so much. This was a fun experience. Glad I could bring you guys along. Yeah, I think that's it. Okay, if you guys did enjoy this video, make sure you give it a big thumbs up. Also, if you're new here, make sure you hit that subscribe button and turn on my post notifications so you don't miss an upload. I try to upload 3 times a week, Monday, Wednesday, and Friday. Sometimes it doesn't work, like sometimes it does, like
Today's Friday and we didn't post.
Yeah.
Well, that's okay.
It's okay, but we still dropping bangers. I look like a Roblox character right now. And like, I look like I'm from Kanye West in the I Love, or more like Lil Pump. See you guys next time. Peace, boy.